By then, the customer who bought the ticket heard what she'd done. He couldn't have believed she treated her friends that way and get away with it. So he tried to get some justice for the waitresses. He sued Tonga, saying the waitress had promised to run him out of the job if they won. The case went all the way to Supreme Court. Tonga eventually won again. She nearly got away with it, but then she slipped up. Tonga decided to protect.